Welcome back, guys. Falcon Flight is next. And I just realized I never bought the extra from the last episode, but that's okay, because it's a vehicle level, we're not gonna need it. But thankfully we do have infinite torpedoes, so this is not gonna suck. As bad as usual, that is. Now, I can't remember for the life of me what the hell I did in story mode, so... I'm gonna be wandering around a little bit. I know the power book is behind this one. If I would freaking collect it. There we go. That is his score for us, by the way. I just thought I'd explore that right now. Yeah, I know I'm... not doing anything productive right now. Even though I'm managing to shoot these guys, and even though I'm not aiming, I'm just making sure I don't miss any canisters right here, because you cannot go back to this area once you're done. Pretty damn good job, considering I'm not even trying. Is that all of them? I believe it is. I'd have to like fly back here and like just wait until it transitions to the next scene. So now we have invincibility on our side and we have infinite torpedoes. So this is going to be so much easier and so much more awesome. Now I know some asteroids have canisters in it. I might have gotten into story mode again if I can remember what the hell I did and what the hell. Stay open? Yes, it does. Nice. Oh, this is the tow bomb part. Yeah, it's really annoying to have the torpedoes and the tow cable on the same button. But usually that's not a problem, because usually you don't have any torpedoes collected at the same time, except for like this situation right here. Because not every craft has a, not every craft that can, I mean every craft can carry torpedoes I think, but not every craft can has a tool cable on it. Where did you go? I need my thingy to respawn. There we go. Oh, he went right over that. Thank you. Yeah, I find it odd they put two canisters in this room. Give my Falcon back. Thank you. But I'm only using the Falcon because it's cool. And Han is cool. Harrison Ford is cool. And don't you forget it. Freaking Han Solo and Indiana Jones. How cool is that? No, 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 damn other thing he might have done, but whatever. Who cares? He's Han Solo, he's freaking Harrison Ford. That's all I need to know. To make sure I'm not missing anything else here. Okay. I think we're good. Oh, the tractor beam's coming in so much handy right here. Bad English again. Torpedoes is so effing sweet. Explosions ahoy! I can't see what the hell I'm going. Hardier to get that one in story mode too. Yes indeed. Is it here or is it in the next segment like this? There's a canister like on the side right there. I think it's in the last section. course, the poor TIE fighters are getting sucked into the tractor beam left and right, and they can't do a darn thing against me. This is so awesome. A little lag there, sorry. It really sucks if you can only fire one torpedo at a time. At least this stuff actually explodes on, like, the Bounty Hunter Pursuit. God, that was annoying as hell. These up. I didn't even realize it was underneath that one specifically. Oh, there's two canisters. What the hell? Oh my god. I was thinking I had to, like, blow both of these up to even get one canister. That was easy enough. But we're gonna go down into the worm anyway. Just because it's fun. And 76,000 suds, pathetic. You gotta venture into the double score zone, come on. I can't just have to sit there and taunt you, that's just cruel. Did you get everything in there? Yes, I did. But there was a lot more in there, and I'm not driving crooked. Because I'm adjusting myself, because my leg is going numb, because of the way I'm sitting on it. But that's okay. Will you target something? Apparently I can't fire while my torpedoes are respawning either. We'll put these blockades here anyway. Yeah, the last canister, which I played up story mode, this one hit right here. Apparently I already got that one destroyed. Now we just sit and wait for this asteroid to get in the favorable position for me. That's what she said. Get stuck behind the rock. Nice. Oh, come on. Stop bouncing around and just blow it up already. Nice. Yay! Yeah, we're gonna buy the baby right now. Oh yeah! Okay, skip that crap. Gee, I wonder what the heck this is going to be. Cha-ching! And we have 100 gold bricks! That is awesome. Only 60 more to go. Well, at least we're in triple digit territory now, which is awesome. So let's go buy that extra. Now! Extra is going backwards. I'm gonna buy the fast build, which we forgot to buy last time, and the score 4x! Which is awesome. Get away far enough from there so I can show you what it does. And now, all the score multipliers actually stack with one another. So see, now that I have the 2x and 4x, I'm getting 8x studs now, which is just totally messed up in every single way possible. And totally awesome. That is friggin' sweet, man. Ooh, 74.5% in like how many hours? That's disgusting. Oh, where's our two? I'm gonna blow somebody up. Just for old time's sake. You'll do. Alright. I want a bar brawl right now. Right now. You guys have to do. Sweet. Alright, that's enough of that. See you later.